rest of the guys will be out front. So go ahead, questions?
Mo, how did you guys kind of balance the emotions of the first and the second half? And did the defense kind of tire down there in the third quarter?
No. We came out, we played good football, and we just didn't execute as well as we needed to finish out the game.
What did they start doing different, if anything, on offense in the second half that was effective in the run game? Because they started running the ball a little bit better than they did in the first.
I mean, nothing different at all. Everything they did, it was in the scouting report. Again, I just think we just didn't execute well, myself included. I felt like I played a poor game, one of my worst games, and that's on me. I'm not going to make no excuses. Like Adrian said, like, the second half, we should have stopped them from running the ball, period. So.
Did you feel as a defense stopping them for just a field goal in overtime that you had to feel chances were good?
Yeah, we thought we were going to win that game. What happened.
Mo, when did you start to feel the momentum shift?
Honestly, it was back and forth. I felt like the first half, I thought it was over with. I mean, I thought we was about just give it to them. It's about be a blowout, and that's what it should have been. We had them. We was better than that team. And the second half, we didn't finish, and we have to finish, and that's the biggest thing. We have to finish, and our best players got to play their best football in the second half, and then that's what it takes for us to be a great team, for us to be that team we want to be. The best players, the star players, have to play their best football in the second half.
Did you feel like you guys came out with the right energy in the second half at the beginning?
I mean, energy, yeah. But it don't matter. You got to execute. All that fake stuff, I don't care about all that. It's execution. It's fire. It's all of that. It's playing with that edge. And that's what we needed to do in that second half.
Why did you feel like it was a penalty?
I don't know. And that's on me. Again, that's on me. Captains, me, Darian. That's on me. The defense have to play. We have to. I don't care how much time we on the field. I don't care about how much plays we playing. We know we signed up for this type of deal. You know, we signed up to play defense, back in the offense like Coach Frost's offense. We know how much plays we gonna play. We know it's gonna be tempos. We know if they don't score, it's gonna be harder on us. We know this. This is year two, and we have to execute, and we have to stop them when it's our time to do so.
How do you keep guys kind of their emotions down after this one and move on? Because obviously this is going to leave a toll on you guys after having that victory in your hands and kind of having it fall out there.
Man, it don't matter no more. I mean, the game is done. You know, what are we going to do? We going to, like, cry about it or going to be sad? Like, we men. And then you got to learn from it and you got to go whoop the other team. That's what you got to do. And it's not – no, it should be natural. You're a man, and you got to learn from it, and you got to go on. You got to wake up in the morning, you got to work out harder. And that's what you do, and that's how life is. That's what football is. So we're going to wake up. I mean, we're going to learn. We're going to wake up on Sunday. We're going to go get treatment Monday. We're going to do film. We're going to learn from it, and we're going to have a great Monday practice. The next team going to get it.
Well, did you think the altitude had any effect?
No, it shouldn't. Well, my guys are tougher than it shouldn't.
You guys haven't won on the road in a while. What could today have done for the confidence, the movement forward of this team and this program?
I mean, it could have done a lot. It could have done so much, and then we let it slip. I'm telling you, like, now we could have shed all the naysayers. We could have shed all the critics. We could have said, yeah, Nebraska football is here. Blackshirt football is here. The defense, how we play in the first half, we here. But we didn't. And then that's the thing. You didn't do it. So now you have to prove it again and again. And when a prime opportunity presents itself again, we have to rise to the occasion. And that's what's going to have to happen.